Sorry, guys. This one's in there. Still. It's quite a long tunnel. That old handrail. Yeah, it's lovely. It's needed that all day. Yeah, look, intact handrail. Nice. Where's that go?
Spiders, isn't it? Some places we go into, you can't just go in and start shouting the odds, unfortunately. Oh, Oh yeah. Oh, the brickwork changes. Oh. Where's that gone? Down there. Looks like an old shaft. Air shaft, probably, I would say. Oh look. We got the old graffiti. Hello. Like a bit of that, don't we? Yeah, this brickwork's weird. Where's she off to? She's coming from down there. What? Oh my god!
That one there.
Should we do the dance next to that? I've seen it all today. Now, can you guess where we are? Surprise! I'm so sorry you guys had to be witness to that. Someone's been playing games, you see. This is a quite cool little place, actually. No, I like this one. Is that sand? Sand, maybe? I don't know. Where'd you go? Oh, you're there. So guys, I've got another little bit down here. Oh, okay. So, to be honest, there's not... Oh, more graffiti. Not really any point me going down there. It's just a dead end. It's quite low as well. It doesn't go anywhere. It's just, oh, spider. Just goes down. Actually, no, I'm not going to go down there. Hope you enjoyed my video. Bye. Still got to keep the noise down, unfortunately.
That's not ours, is it?
No, that's a massive working boot, like a men's boot, isn't it?
Yes, that's Denver.
Come. We would have said he was coming down there, wouldn't
yeah,
we?
Yeah.
No, there is other foot. Look, like that one. That's like a trainer, that is. That's but a trainer
that
mark.
That wouldn't have been me, would it? It wouldn't have been still there, would it?
No, your foot, that's bigger than my foot. Your foot's smaller than mine, that ain't your size of your foot.
That is the more width as well.
Yeah, no. That's a geezer shoe, that is. There's quite a few of them down here. Look, they're all up here, look.
It's insane, there's some have been.
They have been.
Someone's been here.
Quite recently as well, look. Ooh. Right, guys, so just going back down here. I think we've got one more bit to cover in these tunnels. If you're up for a little bit of a laugh, go check out the shorts that me and Jax have made down here. Just so we can show you that we literally don't just act all serious all the time, because that would be pretty boring, wouldn't it?
Oh,
this way.
Yeah, because we just came from down there.
Yeah. This is
the episode. Shaft. Yeah. Shaft.
What does it sound like?
A generator or something at the top of here. Sounds like a generator. I like how the handrail's still intact. That's quite cool, isn't it? I did see some back there. Oh no, I haven't seen that. That's 24, isn't it?
20 something, yeah.
That's a 4. Oh, that's a 4, yeah. Oh wow, there you go, guys. 1940. Nice bit of original graffiti, yeah? That's how graffiti should be, guys. Oh, and there that. Work out when it's at Brothers, I think that says.
1931, I think.
Was that 51? 51. Wow. See, that's the stuff you want to be looking for when you come down here. None of this, like, oh, I shagged your mum. We don't want to be seeing none of that, guys, alright? It's not necessary. 1947. Oh wow. 1981. Nice. Huh? I know. That's an old bit of metalwork right there. Wow. Lovely. Been there a wee while. Just walk like this.
Yeah,
more
steps.
Ooh, more steps. Oh, yeah. Wait, that's actually still got the glass in it. Look at that.
Oh, wow.
That's about as original as you're gonna get. God, that's an old hinge in it. Look at the size of that. That would have been a big door here, wouldn't it? What an old Tesco carrier bag, wow. Oh my god. Whoa. There's a tunnel. Yeah.
That's just
no, this is open. Staircase. The windy, windy staircase. There you go, guys. How about that then? Right, guys, I think we are coming to the end of this video now. We've got to go.
But those stairs are just lovely.
Back up some more stairs. That's where I've just come down from. What are you doing here? Another, oh wow. Another huge door here. Yeah. Nice. And then, oh, another old door.
see when I get out of it.